We have to appreciate Larry because he's not going to be here that much longer. And while he's here, let him be who he is and let people not make a saint out of him. Because if you do that with Larry, you're going to miss the picture. You're not going to see who he really is. Hi, my name is Jean Carlomusto. I'm the director of Larry Kramer in Love and Anger, which will be premiering in the U.S. Documentary Film Competition in this year's Sundance Film Festival. Larry was a father figure, but it was the kind of father you roll your eyes at times, and it was a kind of guy who would drive us nuts and berate us. But figure, you know, how this country went crazy about Ebola. Can you imagine in the early 80s how, you know, people were looking at people with AIDS, gay men, as pariahs? Larry taught me how to fight back. One of the things I would like to have happen is I'd like to have people who maybe don't know Larry see what he means in the scope of the LGBT movement. He was one of the people who helped drive the movement to where it is today. For the last year of the project, when I was shooting, he almost died several times. And one of the people I feel that enabled this documentary to tell that story as well is Larry's husband, David Webster. You know, when I said, is it okay if I go and shoot him in the hospital room? Because there were times when he wasn't even aware that I was there. And David was like, look, you're making a documentary. That's where it's happening right now. And so for me, some of the most moving scenes in it are of Larry fighting for his life. That was one of the things I think that made shooting this documentary of him unique, spending so much time in the hospital. In my work, I like to keep things complex because I think that's in those complexities, that's where the truth is. And the truth on Larry Kramer is very complex. He's not just an angry man. He's not a saint. He's somewhere in there. I just wanted to express some appreciation to him. That's it.